plus 5. Okay, you can find factor size. So we have to check that whether it is common factor, difference of two squares, or factorization of prime. So here you have all of one factor. So then LCM. Y, and you have two different expressions, 2x plus 5